Hello, so like combining different themes into different videos. So for now, we'll just get the two weapons. We'll also read all of the notes. And then we'll also try on something that's not really that... Well, let's just say that the game has different uniforms or stuff you can change into. Don't worry, I'll show you how to get this in a bit. Now, let's go and get those weapons. As you can see, if you play the game normally, you can get heavy pistol part B and shotgun part B. I don't remember exactly where you get them, but I'm pretty sure you get the shotgun B in the shooting range. If you do all of the challenges. Now, you have to do a lot of other things as well, so you cannot get the weapons in the beginning of the game. For example, the shovel is in the management office, and you have to collect all of the small keys before you get this one, but this will be easy. Well, to be honest, I don't remember where you get the small keys, but remember, I think you have to collect three of them before, so... We are over here, and as you can see, there is something over here, a bit hidden. Some of the weapons actually come with a lot of ammo, and you'll see that in a minute. So this is kind of like the secret area. And over here, you need a shovel. So yeah, this is kind of like mid-game, end-game stuff. So get the small key, let's open the door. By the way, this is the uniform you can use to finish the game, or one of the possible endings, because there are two endings. To be honest, I prefer this one because you can get the cool armor, but you can also get the cool armor and just use the other way around. The game has a nice system where it actually gives you a lot of freedom. So yeah, you can actually get the armor, well, it's kind of late in the game anyway. Doesn't change anything. And over here we needed one small key here and here, and then the final one will be here. So I guess it's two small keys before this one. And in here you just find some spores. Now that's very fancy. Heavy pistol part A. And then you can also unlock this shortcut over here, which is kind of important because it lets you connect the two areas very, very fast. Okay, so what are the new weapons? Well, let's just step over here. Well, to be honest, it shouldn't be too hard to find new enemies, but... Eh, well, let's search outside. Pistol part B. The heavy pistol has massive firepower in exchange for its clip size and fire rate. You cannot modify this gun, of course, and shotgun part A. As you can see, this one comes with 50 ammunition. You're not seeing it right. I mean, you're not seeing it wrong. This is 50 ammunition, 50 shotgun shells. And the other one has 6 shots. It looks kind of amazing. The weapons themselves really look futuristic, like, and that's one of the reasons I like it. I don't think they sound very different. I think it's almost the same sound. By the way, this has a much higher fire rate than the normal shotgun. Well, more or less the same, but like I said, it's mostly about the extra ammo you can get. To be honest, we cannot really modify or, you know, we can modify them, but they are so good that... Well, I think I want to try them against the boss or something, but if you're playing on expert, you should definitely get these two weapons because they will make the game a lot easier on expert. Especially because you get 50 shotgun shells and this one, well, at some point in the game you just have to make heavy ammo. Yeah, let's get a good look at them. This thing is massive. Yeah, so much for that part. Now let's actually go and read the notes. Well, to be honest, I think I found most of them. There might be one case diary too. Or I don't know, maybe she has a note and a diary. Otherwise, I think I have everything. including Alexander Note 2, which was apparently a little harder to find in the feeding area. So you can pause the video if you like, I'll just go over them fast. So, we start. Now, the funny thing is that these notes kind of detail the game a lot more than I thought. So, if you want to the whole story, this is the best way to do it. Some of them can be easy to miss because you might not backtrack or you might not explore all of the areas, but I explored everything. Wait, what? There is one more missing? Or why is there an empty space over here? I'm not sure. Like I said, I might be missing a case, that, you know, note or something. Wait a minute. They spelled diary wrong. Diary. Diary. Oh, well, that doesn't matter. Okay, now let me show you how you get that code. Well, to be honest, it's not so hard. But you kind of have to introduce a code to the game. Someone said the code on Steam. I mean, you didn't... You don't get this as a bonus or as a reward. Someone simply put a code on Steam. I don't know where you can get it or if there are more, but... I think we kind of get the idea right now. I mean, the developer can add more codes like this for clothes if they want. So... Enter the menu. Over here you have code. And this is the code you can use to get it. I think if I introduce it again, oh, you already entered this code. It might save the item forever in your inventory. As you can see, a bright adjustment of the material. The security informs comes with a bright color. Yeah, where can I change my clothes? Okay, let's go over here. These are kind of like all of the Easter eggs I know so far, at least. There might be more, I don't know. I have to check the game. So the changing room is over there. To be honest, the weapons can be a little overpowered if you get them early enough, I mean, if you know when to get them. And this is a normal difficulty. If I was playing on the expert difficulty, this would have been a lot harder. I guess we killed all of them. I'm also a bit afraid to check what happens when you use this one. I guess we can play as a girl. We'll just call her a girl. Wait. We have anime hair. We also have nice boots. What can I say? This is how the developers made the game. I cannot complain too much about it. I think this would be the good thumbnail. But yeah, as you can see, the game has a lot of hidden... Oh, wait. The pistol is... under our skirt. Actually... clips for the dress when you walk. Well, I don't know. And this is kind of everything I wanted to show you. There might be more secrets, I'll definitely look for them a little more. I think this icon means you can... What does this mean? I don't know. Also, you have two endings. I'll show that in the video for the game, but... keep in mind, follows Alexander instruction or Operation Plan 2 to make your grand escape. So that's another thing you have to keep an eye out on. So there are many shortcuts you can take, and there are many shortcuts that can open certain pathways, but I guess I showed most of the stuff. Actually, let me do something else. I want to go... Let me go in the shooting room again. Not in the shooting room, the range. I'm curious about one thing, and then I'll end the video. If something changes after Pierce leaves, I think I checked it and nothing changed, but let's just check it again. So I don't think the mosquito incidents are actually detailed over here, so you'll have to read them on your own. This is exactly what was missing. Oh, documents we have over here. Oh yeah, let's read the documents as well. Boom, lad. Vine horror, tree horror. Oh, sorry, I might have read this too fast. Railgun instruction. I might be missing two more over here, I'm not sure. Anyway, it looks like there's nothing special. So Pierce was hanging around over here. I wish he would give you, or there would be an item over here, something to read, but it's not. Oh well, see you next time. Bye.